Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to create an incredible 3D solar system presentation in PowerPoint. We will be working with 3D models, animations and transitions to bring the solar system to life. So without wasting much time, let's start the video. First we will add black background image with stars in sky. After that, click on 3D models. In the search bar, type solar and select 3D models of planets you want to use and insert it. Once the 3D model inserted, resize them to fit the slide. You can click and drag the corners to resize and position them behind the sun in the correct order of solar system. Add some information about sun here. Now, duplicate the slide, rotate sun and shift to outside of slide. In this slide, we will highlight Mercury planet, rotate it to give spin effect, adjust and rotate other planets accordingly. Here, one thing to remember, every planet in our solar system except for Venus and Uranus rotates counterclockwise. That's why we are rotating Venus in clockwise direction. Now, select text box, right click, go to text option and increase transparency to 100% and shift it like this. This will add a disappearing effect to our text box. Add some information about Mercury here. Now, to make your presentation flow smoothly, go to transition and add morph transition. Also, increase duration. Duplicate the slide and rotate Mercury planet and shift to outside of slide. In this slide, we will highlight Venus planet, rotate it to give a spin effect, adjust and rotate other planets accordingly. Now select text box, go to text option and increase transparency to 100%. Shift it like this. This will add a disappearing effect to our text box and add some information about Venus here. Again, duplicate the slide and follow the same process as previous slides and highlight other planets' information accordingly. Now, go to first slide and click on slideshow, and that's how you created a 3D solar system in PowerPoint. I hope this tutorial helped you to bring your solar system presentation to life. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment if you have any questions, and don't forget to subscribe for more PowerPoint tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.